unlocking answers to your most sought-after questions. What's in the knowledge vault today?
Yes, A Man Called Otto was indeed filmed in Cleveland, specifically embracing the city's diverse and picturesque neighborhoods. This choice added a rich, authentic backdrop to the film, enhancing the storytelling with real-world charm and character.
Your daily dose of discovery ends here, but the journey of learning never stops. Subscribe and join us again for more answers tomorrow.